Perfect land, sleep in shadow. hope so. Thank you, appreciate that. I'm so glad you guys came out tonight. Thank you for coming out to our Winter Fantasy, supporting our kids, supporting our arts programs. This has quickly become one of my favorite things. We didn't have this back when I was around as a student, and I'm so glad that we have it now. And I know that many, many of you have said the same thing. This is our favorite thing that we do all year, and it's such a great thing to be a part of. Thank you so much for coming out. Thank you to our amazing kids. And let me just say a few thank yous of my own. I have a small army of parent volunteers that really, really helped us come together this year, and I'm very, very thankful for them. Of course, Susan Proctor kind of leads that up, and I'm very grateful for all the work that she's done. This year, I had a hero come in to help with our uniforms, especially. That's Andrea Smith, and so if you see her around, please, please give her a pat on the back and say thank you so much. That our kids are not dressed in burlap sacks, okay? Thank you, appreciate that. So many more. I work with wonderful, wonderful people, Adam Miller and Jacob Tabor, and that just are a joy to do this together with every year. And of course, all of you. And so thank you so very much. And thank you to our volunteer tech team of students back there that are giving up their own time. They don't have any class time to do this. They do it all outside of class. And I'm very, very grateful for you all. So thank you up here and over here. Let's give them an all round of applause, please. I want to say thank you also for your support and all the many things that we do. We had a really good fundraiser in our choir this year, I know. And I know the bands had some really good ones as well. And that's all because of you guys, just little donations here and there, some big donations. It all makes this thing come along really nicely. And so thank you to you for all that you do to make this possible. It couldn't happen without your help. So thank you for that. We're going to end, of course, on what we traditionally do is our Hallelujah Chorus and our Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas. And I really hope that you enjoyed this tonight. Hope that you enjoy the hard work of our kids. And I'm just really glad, once again, to celebrate this season here in Jeffersonville in southern Indiana. It's a special place, and this is a special time of year. And I've always come to love it. And of course, what makes it special is performing arts. And what this means to us and to our kids cannot be overstated. So thank you for allowing us to make music. And here we go, Holly Pope.
Oh, Hey, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Jacob Tabor. I'm the associate band director here in Jeffersonville. We're having a little bit of technical difficulty. That's okay. Just a couple thank yous. I wasn't even going to say anything tonight as far as thank yous and acknowledgments. I thought I got out lucky this year. But there are a couple things. I want to echo Mr. Broady for calling. It really does take a village, and it's wonderful, wonderful to see this many people in the house to celebrate these young people up on stage. So thank you all as a community for coming out and supporting these guys. Also, I just have to tell a story real quick. The administration and the faculty here at Jeffersonville High School are going above and beyond for supporting these kids. I've had some really great principals in my time. If he's in the room, I'm sure he is. Mr. Scott Hatton has impressed me beyond measure this evening. I've never had a principal before holding doors for audience members entering into a conference before. So Mr. Hatton, if you're in the audience, thank you very much.